Hi, I'm Madhan Mohan. In this video, I'm going to talk about the tool which can drive more organic traffic to your website. The name of the tool is Google Search Console and it is for free. In order to use this tool, you should supposed to sign up with your Gmail ID and you need to integrate your website with this tool. Now, this tool will help you to identify how well your website is performing in Google Search. Now, the first section you need to look at is error section. It will display the list of errors which are stopping your web page ranking. Errors like crawl errors, responsive errors, schema markup errors. You need to fix those errors in order to rank well in Google Search. Now the second thing that you need to look at is the performance tab, where you can have the list of keywords which are driving clicks and impressions to your website. Generally, while you are doing on-page optimization, you will have a primary keyword and you try to rank for that particular keyword. But here, the search console will help you to identify what are all the other keywords which are already driving clicks and impressions to your pages. So copy those keywords and try to optimize the respective content around these particular keywords so that your pages will rank not just for the primary keyword but for all the other relevant keywords. So in this way, your pages will rank for multiple keywords. So as you're ranking for multiple keywords, you can see more organic traffic coming to your way. So this is how you can make use of the search console to drive more organic traffic to your website.